Joining Evol, I must say that's a turning point in my life. I have tried very sincerely so many methods of weight loss, but I always wanted a weight loss with energy gain. And no weight loss program has promised that, or even if they have promised, even after following very sincerely to the team, I failed to get results. So I was seeing Ashwini's journey, so I was getting motivated from her. And then when I started this, then I decided that as I have done all earlier things very sincerely, I'm going to do this also very sincerely without giving any results. So, and I did it. And slowly, I don't know why, but so many people who have started with me, they lost 15 kg and that's good for them. But I'm losing slowly. But I'm losing definitely and I'm gaining more energy along with this run. So I always wanted to run. I used to run a lot when I was 21 or 22. And then after so many things in my life, I just couldn't. I was feeling breathless when I tried to run only 3 kilometers. Okay, and then a day came when I ran my first 6 kilometers, which was celebrated here. Then a day came when I ran my first 10 kilometers, which was celebrated over here. My every step in this running, my every small or bigger achievement in this running was celebrated in Evol Fitness Circle as if it was everybody's achievement. So if anybody has doubts, losing weight and running half a marathon at the age of 55, starting to run at the age of 55 again, are these two things complementary to each other? Are these two things supportive to each other? Or one who wants to run should not lose weight? Guys, I'm example. I'm telling you very confidently, these two things go hand in hand. These two things help each other. You know, they just don't cross each other. A runner has to have good diet, which is absolutely promised here. So I'm very much thankful, even though I'm wearing this medal, you know, here, but I sincerely and truly believe from the bottom of my heart, this medal belongs to all you guys. Thank you. Thank you.